already. Oh, what's up? What's up, G? Weapon inspect. Yuck, yuck, yuck. See what you're working with in any match. Open your emote menu and select weapon inspect. That's stupid. Why is that on here? We're gonna do some Nazi zombies. What? Yeah, man, I've had a wicked hankering for some zombies. Thing that sucks is this game keeps putting me in, like, round 5 plus. And it's having me join games in session, and I cannot stand that. It should only ever, you know, put me in a lobby. Especially for zombies. Every round makes a difference. Especially when you're earning currency and stuff. So, it just seems stupid. Got my sick sweater on. Styling on them, if you will.
Eliminate zombies to earn some resources.
I better not do that. My Yoda is so good it'll get copyright.
Bonus points.
Yeah, look, man. The round we're on. Alright, now we got them. Some kid just like hacked up onto his mic and I was like, hey, I need ultimate concentration. This isn't my quick reload. The heck? Body. Punch. There it is, the kill is gone.
Bonus points.
Bonus points.
Well, Gage, I'm proud of it.
Round Schleven. Man, that giant fly is still in here. Jesus. Come on, get it, boy. whammy. Wrath, it's coming. You mind, sir?
Doors opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous.
This is Omega Group's doing. They came here and reactivated a long-dead Nazi experiment. Gray, thoughts?
Yeah, you know, I'm not sure. Even though the necrosis is quite progressed, it would seem these creatures were once human. We should really get the power on before we make any assumptions.
We got fisticuffs down here all day. Oh, he downed me, actually. Shitty. Punching wasn't as good as I thought it was gonna be. It was not nearly as good as I thought it was gonna be. Dude! There you go.
I'm okay.
So note to self, punching's not that great. And you should stick to the just right joystick melee. The old melee. I don't even know why they have this shit. Oh, nice. Boy, I'm gonna need some pack-a-punch soon.
Expired.
Raptor 1 has an exfil window open, strike team. Call it in if you need to bug out.
Promoted? About damn time.
They should get turned the power on soon. See you. very soon.
Dimensional breach, like the others. That's what Project End Station was. A gateway to another dimension. But why? For what purpose?
That's the future.
Strike team is gone. A person's pent up with him.
Strike team, are you there? Can you hear me?
Look, what you're gonna wanna do, take this. You wanna go make, what are they called? Nissan
Trade. Report.
Stim shots.
What the hell just happened?
Stock up on
showing them. Unidentifiable residue, which suggests
I'm a rogue.
Oh, you didn't go through the portal, did you?
I should get that. When you need a little revive. Okay. Back a punch. Very good. Can I upgrade my armor? Not yet. Okay. I am gonna buy this. Do not want to be down here for this part. Everybody but me is getting a dog. Give me a playtime. Whammy. I hate the Megaton thing.
Oh. both parts still functioning. Like a planarian worm. If a worm had legs. And it was all nuclear.
Oh, what the...
Bonus points.
Much better now, huh?
Boy, these things are quick, and they have a hard-on for me, don't they? Fuck you!
Undead neutralized.
Probably could have picked a better place for that. Thought they were all gonna trail me in there. But they broke away from the expected path. I don't want to buy it again. At least not yet.
Brain either down.
How did I know my teammate was just gonna keep running and didn't have my back at all? I had this weird feeling in my belly. Check this out, bro. We're gonna make another one of those. We're gonna make one of these.
Knowledge bay points cavorts.
Did I not make it, Tori? I must not have. Oh.
Oh.
Zombie eliminated.
Support. Purchase. There we go. Now I got what I desired. I say, what the heck, bro? I must have not hit it. Or I didn't have enough at the time. Something happened, but I didn't have it.
Made
a nice little kill box there, but it didn't hold for as long as I hoped it would.
Undead threat cleared.
Oh, what the fuck? Got me stuck in the door, bro. Man. Zombies is broke. There should have been enough space through there that I should have just been able to run past them. It doesn't even make any logical sense that that would have happened. This guy has every, like, everything. Except ammo.
Healed up? Bueno.
Dead man down.
Very surprised he's not going to that ammo box. Dang, this dude has managed to get some serious upgrades. He's also killed everything. New match. Once you get so high level, they just kill you so quick, and the problem is, I don't really have a solid communication with my teammates. What would have been ideal for that is that whenever someone dies, someone, at least one person, would have came with me to the Pack-a-Punch. That would have been the ideal scenario. So, like, one person would have came down with me so that I wasn't alone. I just hope it doesn't start me on like round 5 again.
Bonus points.
Frag that
Okay, well, I thought I picked the shotgun, but I guess I didn't. Glad you'd already opened the door.
Indicating bay point. Frank the zombie.
Double the points, sir. Insta kill.
Hostile corpse eliminated.
A lot of insta kills.
Keep it up. Thank you.
I figured I should get more XP for finishing them off with a melee. The old melee. Than you do just getting headshots. Did you douchers open that up? You fucking dicks. Of course, you also have to hit them and make contact in order to make that work. Bro, do you mind? Do you mind?
Bonus points.
There's an obstruction here.
Yeah, buddy.
There's an obstruction here.
Double points and an insta kill. God damn.
There's an obstruction here.
I got a window for chopper exfiltrate. Take it if we need to regroup.
Strange. The door opens on its own, as if to welcome us, like Lazarus risen from the dead. I take no pleasure in revisiting this wretched place. I heard rumors of the research that transpired after my departure. Towards Horla, a gateway to hell.
Looks like Omega Group decided to pick up where the Nazis left off. We should get the power on.
Multiple artifacts.
Yeah, I don't want to exfil. I didn't get the pack a punch, nothing yet. Exfil in the next one.
There's an obstruction here.
until window closed. Raptor 1 will circle back later.
Tagged and bagged. She's stable.
They suck your punch.
Decoy activated.
MKIA.
Oh my god, I got stuck in the rocks. Damn it.
Too close.
Give me that fucking pistol.
Man, I wish I would have had a friggin' pack-a-punch.
Detecting a novel entity near your position. He appears to be very radioactive.
I need to get the power turned on. Need to make a turret. you fucking die?
Ready.
This is where I think we all die. This should have been opened up at like round 11, not 14. That hurt.
What the hell is that?
Doctor, is that what I think it is?
Yeah, it all should have been done a long time ago. You want to pack a punch your gun as soon as you can. I got a crystal. Which is cool, I guess. Let's chill out with some Dead Ops Arcade. Need something a little bit more casual. long search times, waiting times for this. There we go. Maybe not. Searching for players still. Bass always gets me. Mama back. Do you guys have the skills to pay these bills? He's dropping bombs. You're wasting bombs. Turn my volume a little bit. Get this music a little bit more crispy. Straggler. Spanked them. This giant turtle, man. I was gonna kick out that turtle. Gonna tell that turtle's a good boy. Scattergun. Holy shnikes. Here comes the mom bag. Can we get in here? Oh, I see you creeping around. I see you doing the creep. Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. I walked right into it like an idiot. Thank you. Friggin' hidden spikes. I don't have no friggin' key. You guys have a key to that? Oh, cool. Nice. Oh gosh, no. I've never seen this before. I've never seen any of this stuff. Interesting how they do that with this game. I mean, I've gotten hours of gameplay out of this already. Campaign, multiplayer, this. It was worth the $60. No! Yeah, I mean, everything that I got out of it so far, I've got hours of enjoyment from it.
What? So soon? How dare you leave us?
Hours. Hours of enjoyment. I'm the captain now. I'm the one who knocks. That was cool. Dead Ops is nice because it's like a nice break from regular Call of Duty gameplay, but it's still entertaining. The last game that I played that was like this was Alien Swarm. Oh, shnikes. I can't see what I'm doing. Oh my god, he's charging! No. Teleport to enter new area. The bunghole. damn fine work. Getting lucky in these grenade launchers, which is nice. This is weird. The chicken room. Oh, I'm gonna be quicker from that. What the heck? Oh man. Nice. Okay. Holy shnikes. Yeah, chicken shooting shit. Nice. Friggin' eight.
Bonus room. Clack, clack. Lock and load.
Boy, that's just getting obliterated.
Yeah, that was a close one.
Challenge round. Prepare yourself.
Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus! I just got pooped on. Damn it, Mole Kid. Toilet. I'm number one. Do the money dance. Team's a new record for me, so good job, Mole Kid. Mole Boy. Well, I'm gonna take a break for a little bit. It's about lunchtime. Be back. We out.